What up, it's your boy Hans, and today we're gonna play Far Cry 5. And I finally got the game today. And before we get started, I just want to get this clear out that this game was made by Ubisoft, and only made by Ubisoft. Just to get that clear out, what else are there to do? Let's get into it! Oh, I'm so hype! From what we could tell, the graphics looks amazing. Oh. Well, of course we're gonna go with the male character. Yeah, we're gonna stick with this.
Montana, Big Sky Country, the Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe.
He's gonna turn off the mic so you won't hear anything in the background.
But I will make them see.
That crazy move.
Rookie, wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave
the
well
graphics
alone.
Are amazing.
Yeah, well,
and again,
we
one more time.
Reason,
this
Sheriff.
Game was made by Ubisoft.
And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Wait. No subtitles?
Brad?
I gotta turn on the subtitles!
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You're planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble. trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, you know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Wait, so are we the sheriff or the U.S. Marshal as well? Wait, so are we doing a meeting or something? And I have seen some videos of a sick...
You still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes, send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! Now be in the church.
All right. Tutorial menu. Ooh, an arcade. Okay. Options. Audio. Oh, there's different languages. Well, that's cool. What's up, guys? Okay. All right, then just gotta quickly go through this. Come up, just in case if I want to play with friends or randoms. Probably just randoms. I mean, not randoms, I mean friends. Refilling and catching.
Eyes open. These folks can speak easily.
Rookie, on me. Stay loose.
This is why I left you alone.
Stay calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshall.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw.
And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
I was pressing every single button. And I think I cuffed him.
Let's go.
Take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
They're taking the father. They're taking the father.
Back up. Back up.
What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey,
stop now. Stop! Get
the
chop!
Stand back!
Back! Get back!
Get the fuck back!
A What the fuck? Huh.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
What?
No one is coming to save you.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you.
The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these... the harbingers of doom will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revenge!
We gotta get out of here.
What?
I found Matthew. It's bad.
Ooh, that sounds cool. Ooh. Baseball bat. Stupid. What was that? Oh, that's cool. Okay. That's the classic destruction rock as usual.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Jesus, I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
All right, it's shooting time. I'm not gonna use the med kit. I got infinite ammo?
You okay?
That's cool.
Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Okay, time to use the med kit. Oh, tell me we can save him. Come on. Oh, he's getting out. Okay. Because I'm starting to like that U.S. Marshal. He looks pretty... He's probably... Look... a cool character. But they're gonna probably kill him off immediately.
We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
No, you wouldn't.
Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Basically, stop the resistance. There we go. Guess I'll go with him. And here too?
take us alive.
That's crazy. And you guys can pause it if you all want to read it. One, two, one, two. Phone action. Before we check that out. Why not? I don't want to talk to him. I just want to be free. Alright.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself. Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots.
Come in. Over. Eli.
Come here, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Well, we go out there. Okay, so if we want to make some, we gotta... Okay. Okay, guys, before we continue, I'm gonna do something and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, guys. Let's begin this adventure. Let's start this shit. Whoa.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's okay. Four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Okay.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
All right. Sorry, guys, I had to have a little snack. Okay, so...
set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Okay. Wait, we don't have a map? Okay, so we have to basically just...
Talk, sinner! You! I need you to help!
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, let's go check out this proper stash. Okay, so... But here's the thing, though. Wait. Power required. So it's either like maybe in here? I am going to do an attempt to try to get this. Power required. Inspiration says the bright sun.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
Okay, so of course we gotta be sneaky sneaky. My ammo. What? Oh, we can swim. Gotta watch out for alligators though. Actually, hold on, let's see. It's going for it! And how do I do the upgrade skill? That's what I'm curious about. I'm just curious. Yep. Not only guys, but girls. Oh, was he dead already? Was I too late? I was too late. Oh, man. I'll destroy it. Before we do that. Did we unlock the... Oh no. Oh! The sound effect sounds amazing. For hire. Ooh. Okay. Or at least we're not too far. Oh, oh, oh. So I don't have to aim to get it. Okay. Save the resistance member. Maybe we should have probably maybe got the bow.
If I wanted to be a babysitter, I'd babysit my sister's kid.
I'll fight alongside you.
Alright.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Press into So, like...
No problem.
Alright.
Move it. Get my back.
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop me.
Got a long road ahead, but we're as ready to face the collapse as we'll ever be. If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
I think he discovered the body.
This is how it ends. This whole county was left to rot. We'll fix it up as best we can before it's too late.
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop them. If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Like, where's he gonna stare at? At this direction?
Won't be me, but someone's gonna stop them. If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
Not another! Oh, cool, slow-mo. That's awesome.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass-whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
I hope so.
Lead on.
Like, wee.
For fuck's sake.
It won't be me, but someone's gonna stop them.
Please help me. Seriously, thank you.
$80, nice.
I should probably crouch around for ammo later.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Alright. And that's what we're gonna do. Wait, how far is it?
Gotta make the best of what we've got. Which is what we do. And we're damn good at it.
Oh wait, did it say that we can... What? Oh, heck, I'm gonna rescue that companion. Hell yes. It's Cheeseburger! Cheeseburger the Bear! Good old Herc. Boomer! Oh, he's so cute! Look at that dog. He's like, oh, I want to be your best friend. Alright. I'm gonna rescue that Krueger. Cause if y'all, my thing, you all will know me as a YouTuber in person. I like big cats. I like other animals, and I like dogs, but mostly cats and big cats.
Okay, you got it. I'm there.
It's because I don't want you to mess up, that's why.
I'm on the move. Cult is up ahead. Stay low.
For a minute, I thought that was a ranger or something. And then again, if so, like, traitor!
5%, will ya?
Okay. Like, can we get inside?
These folks better be worth something.
Keep a good lookout.
I didn't sign up for babysitting.
Don't drop your guard.
This is at hand if you're truly penitent.
We better keep the chit chat down. Is someone messing with me?
What's going on?
Damn. Damn! Holy crap! Oh. I guess that was a... Holy crap, that was awesome. Like, I know what to do on the stealth thing. Holy...
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fun in you than I thought.
You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Well, first...
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from bringing the Pegas.
Three new locations revealed. Let's check them out real quick. It's called Shine, the I'm on my resistance friend. Before we continue, oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna the long one and patches as a fang for her. He looks so cute. I don't know if it's a she or he. But he looks so cute. And of course I got Rescuer Boomer too.
Wait. This here weapon off a dead Peggy.
Wait, you gotta able to walk through the water? Or are you too chicken? Oh, what? They can swim? What? Cause I remember in, I think 3 and 4, well not in 4, but, well in Far Cry 4 you can get able to get help, but. But either the enemies or the friendly AIs. There. Let's see them. Oh.
You like to work with your hands, huh?
Well, yeah.
God, that was intense.
Like, how many times we have to do it? No, that's something I need to figure out how to get. Alright. Now we can go back to... Oh.
Gotcha. I'm in position.
Good. I need you to stay quiet. But one thing I will say, and surprisingly I did, because I do like the new takedown, that I will say is pretty dope and awesome, because freaking, like, he can still do, like, front attack, and of course, like in Far Cry 3 and 4, but dude, freaking able to attack immediately in the front, or even from the sides, and the, of course, the back. But you know, y'all know what I'm trying to say. But I will say this is so freaking cool. Well, can we get in here? Hold on. Let's see if we can try to solve the... There we go. Okay, I guess I'll...
Understood.
That way you can at least have a better position.
Good to go.
Ooh.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Dude, I wouldn't mind praying all the towers, because... So that way, in a way, I could look at all the locations. It's so cloudy. Like, oh, is that it? Say that again?
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggy's right in their Eden's gate.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me. Hello?
Okay. Alright, hold on. Mission's complete. Oh, okay. Oh.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
The spark. Even the littlest can spark a big thing. Okay, so the Kruger's name is Peaches. It's kind of funny that some of us humans sometimes give our pet animals names or food names.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
The flip?
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dream could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed.
Are you?
If you're watching this, know that you have been. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
What? Did I have to hold it or something? Because if I had to, that was bullcrap.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson.
It's Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy.
Oh, there's a vehicle over there, so we can...
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm!
I have to go help Boomer. Wait, I still have that art again? Oh, perks! Alright, which one is the weapons? Okay. I guess I could do that. What's this? Why? Oh, that's the customized character. Ooh. What? That's... Oh, that's Rainbow Six Siege! Oh, that's cool. Oh, man. I need to see about unlocking that. Okay. The pistol's easy. Wait, Wait, what happened to the gunfire? What's this? Skunks.
Deputy. You've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Oh, come on. Damn it.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Alright, just gotta do one more thing, guys, and I may do maybe a little bit, a couple of missions after that, and I will maybe do a second game, like, tomorrow, and whatnot, but I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that.
Okay.
Man's best friend. Boomer, come here, boy. Can we pen him one more time? Oh, come on, can I pet him again? Where'd he go? Oh. I see him right here.
The Bible tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will his youth grow. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we...
right here. All right. How safely sell this item? Oh, 250 caliber machine guns. That's cool. I might actually save up for this. Wait, do I have this? Oh, yes, I do. But before we do drive it, first let me check this stuff out. M60, M2, basically the 50 caliber. I think in Far Cry 4 you had to use the joysticks to
please, I'm at your mercy.
I was just about to shit my pants. Glad you came along before that happened. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Civilians with a... are available to be hired. Once hired, they join your rooster and are automatically assigned to your squad. Require the leadership perk to assign a second gun... Alright.
You take care now.
You too, sir. Okay. Ah, look at him. Yeah, that's right. Perks. Oh. Wait, so... okay. I already played this game for at least about possibly an hour now. Of course, recording it, but... okay, so let's do that. Well, we could do everything we want. I guess we could check this out real quick. Excuse me, sir. But do we need to destroy that? Yes, we do. But how are we supposed to do that? How about a grenade? Thank you. Alright, so you gotta basically keep an eye out for those things. Point. What's this? Oh, actually, let's go check this out. And I'm literally doing it with no. And then again, of course, it is.
I guess this is what the project needs.
Hey, cowboy. You come here a sec?
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Merle. Wait, what did he say he was? I just need to see who that is. We'll go help him out in just a minute. But first, let's go to the weapons general store. No, I am doing the gas.
Damp. If you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
I just want to go to the weapons store. Okay, that is so dumb. What the heck? Cause we're gonna do it. Oh snaps, I didn't know there was a person right there.
Retreat!
Dude, you seriously gonna walk back towards them?
Deputy Hudson's going through, our people are going through too. We save one, we save them all.
You're not a Peggy. That's enough for me. Quick question if you got a sec. You hear about Garden View? Word is the cult took over the packing plant. He ain't heard from any of the workers since.
Seriously? Whoa. That's a regular plane. Oh. There's leafy greens like that. Wait, can we fish? Whoa. Well, I am gonna need that, so... this was gonna. I'm gonna try to capture one more fish. Oh, do I have to get rid of it? What's that? Let's go see this. Okay, is that the guy? Buy the gun.
No way am I letting that happen. You look like you can handle a weapon.
Well, Sean. Okay, so this is where we get our clothing. Oh, so depending if, like, I want to get that. It's the boomer shirt. Oh, we can change our hair too. I kind of like that hairstyle. Yeah, I need to see Bob. Oh yeah, right. Weapons. And then this weapon, this is from Far Cry 4. Even though different textures, but still. Guessing that's the special weapons. Oh yeah, the fast 12. And there we go. The classic. Gain 5 levels of the resistance in total from any of the 3 regions to unlock this. Oh, okay. Yep, 14. Fishing rods. What in the heck is that? What is that? What is that? Well, wherever it is, it's something. RPG 7. Wait, what's that say?
You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about, don't get your panties in a twist. You go out hunting, I'll pay good money for them skins. Just be careful out there.
Okie dokie. Whoa! So there's only a free shot?
Thank you enough.
Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to straight to business, huh? Break my truck at a U.S. Auto. I'll meet you there and we'll bring the fight to these asswipes.
Sooner or later. Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Buying gear is easy. Learning how to get proper.
Oh, what? Yes? Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Something that I can destroy. Sorry about that again, guys. I'm remembering. Do this little thing real quick. Okay, that's so bullshit. Yeah, that was so bullshit. I freaking hate it when AIs are Excuse me. Let's say y'all gonna fight each other.
Probably just
a story. Oh, what was he gonna say? Wait a minute, are they caged or? Yep, caged. Where's the body? Did the hostage die? Or was the hostage alive?
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else.
Brothers and sisters. Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
You gonna help the resistance? The cults owned the rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before, but now I hear they're making cages and all kinds of shit. What the fuck?
I ain't never seen bears like this before.
Oh,
here to help.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator. Got a job for you. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that. We gotta get rid of the crazy bears.
There was a time no Western religious leader would be caught dead with a goddamn man bun.
Ooh, that's my favorite weapon. What? MP40? What? World War II weapons in this game? That's so cool. I do need a shotgun. What do you mean hasn't a change? Make sure I'm just gonna turn off my things so that way you guys won't kinda hear in the background. But I'll still be playing, of course.
Hope County is in hell's pocket, and you're pining for men's haircuts. That's what you're missing?
Listen, I get that he's running this big old cult and all, but if you're gonna run a big old cult, you gotta look the part. Long robe that's a weird color, like puce or something. Stringy mustache, head shaved bald like a baby. Not like some kind of love child between a hipster and a country singer.
Okay, you're the boss.
What? What just happened? Well, who's the idiot? Okay, then.
God, I love Montana weather.
Watch out! Bear!
Can I even...
I know you're trying to help. If there's going to be any kind of resistance to the cult, it's going to start in Fall's End. Yeah, let us fuck some shit up. God shits on my head from 1,000 miles up. John took... Coming over. Anything good? John took my family. I have no idea where they are or what he's doing to them. Whew. That was close. I thought I was going to die.
Gonna need some ammo. Alright. Hi guys, I know I probably did say, what, a couple of missions and whatnot. But...
They're gonna get you.
Look. I may do two more. Can we... The
you
greasy band.
You don't let anyone else touch it.
Was she hopping?
Drive on.
Alright. Map. Oh, well. Quest need to be in the map button. Post. Ooh. Hmm. What was that? What's that? Excuse me.
The roadblocks are so fucked up.
What's this? What after we...
These aren't state troopers.
I need to set up a waypoint. I guess I do. That is messed up.
Moving
out. Cover me. I don't see anyone.
Jesus, tap dancing Christ. Dante.
The cult has one of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Grace will kill as many as she can before they can get her. But she's gonna need some help.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. The cult's at our doorstep and I think they're here for my plane. We can't hold out for long.
Yeah, we gotta take that vehicle.
If you thought there was a heaven,
I'm in.
Heard Zip ranting about how he was gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. He probably needs someone with a brain to help him.
Thought I was gonna meet my maker back there.
Oh, that's cool. There's the mortar. Oop.
Every time I see that power of yes sign, I feel sick. I know what saying yes to John means. I can't believe you said
John breaks people down physically and emotionally. I'm saying a prayer for Deputy Hudson. So long.
Cover me. I'm on the move.
Oh. We can walk it. But I will say so far, this is actually one of the amazing games to play. Like, the graphics are amazing, the takedown. I would say 10 out of 10 Ubisoft. 10 out of 10 from me. And just to give a little quick story, I got into this game by playing, well, I never played the first Far Cry, but I played the second one, and of course the third and the fourth. So I just got into the Far Cry series franchise. But Ubisoft have... I'm just blown away. Need her to hide. She can hide right there.
Coming right up.
Yeah, you just stay there, and I'm gonna try to scout the area. Actually, no.
Taking position! Lie down! I've got him pegged!
Backup's approaching from the east perimeter!
Nice.
After that stunt with Joseph, I ain't surprised John's after you.
Eden's game was taking all the scrap metal from those rails to reinforce their bunkers. Ain't such a bad idea.
Extra hands.
Maybe we should look into that. Either way, it's one more step to the seeds winding up dead in the ground.
The cult showed up. Plenty, I'm sure. That's only one season.
Uh-huh. We gotta pick and choose who to remove.
the cult scare you away?
These roadblocks are some anti-American third world shit. The hell do Eden's Gate think they are?
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful. You push John too far, he sends his chosen out in planes to punish you.
You gotta help us fight back. Quite a few people have been marked by John. We can't protect him forever.
Used to be a whole lot more animals running free around here.
There was a lady with the serious mark on top of her. What's that thing moving? Yeah, itchy. I have to at least.
What the fuck?
What? There's the M60.
This place down. It's just sitting here being creepy.
Damn, the sun is scorching.
No, screw you.
Watch my ass! Move it!
What? Is that there it is.
Get fucked!
Jeez Louise. What the heck? Just one punch?
Great minds think alike. Fucking Eden's Gate, motherfucker!
June 19th, 1964. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in America, threw his best friend George Rye a weekend bachelor party that lasted 3 weeks.
Looks like I'm with you. Over here. Give me.
Oh my gosh. Thanks. John's the baby of this family. His brothers turn a blind eye to his more sadistic indulgences. Take care. I tried to ram one of the Colt's roadblocks when they first popped up. Barely got away with the skin on my back.
Yeah.
greatest stuntman in America. Through his best friend, George Rye, a weekend bachelor.
I guess we could try. So we have to shoot that. Oh, that's cool. What happened? That cost me like, yeah, that. Stupid. That's can I abandon it? Okay, so so if we want to kill the main guy, we got to take out his three siblings. Was there a serious mark I was gonna talk up to someone? Oh, there it is. Wait! I just wanna talk to you!
I hope we can bring the trains back one day. I seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We gotta stop them.
All right. Journal.
Like
Wait, where's the side quest? I guess we'll do this one real quick and... Trouble. So it's that way, so let me go ahead and... Ooh, what do we have on the bridge? Bridge of Tears. Oh man, that's not sound good at all. Thing you can regenerate health. Well, one of those type things that you won't be able to do the ancient healing yourself. Well, that's okay. Assistant gonna So I die like Okay, that made no sense.
What's doing that? You're gonna wish you were dead!
You're gonna deal with that crap. I just wanna quickly do this. Maybe after that, do a mission. Probably work on something. Don't have a track? What? Huh? Whoops. Did not mean to take that. But... Wait, is it on a bridge?
Fisher, I suppose I'm just preaching. Come back whenever, you hear? Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Loot full. Sell loot. Hmm? Why is it saying it's full?
Well, hey there. Got a moment? Good of you to hear me out. You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Like the honest gambler says, go fish.
That's what I'm trying to do. I want to go fish. I want to go fishing.
Keep your friends close and your enemies way over there.
So how do I fish? Well, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and kind of stop the video here. But again, I'm gonna probably do it again. We'll play the video again tomorrow, of course. So I hope y'all enjoy it. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. If not, maybe next time. Peace.